We'll right click here. Retrieve dimensions, annotations, I'm sorry. We'll select this view here. I'm sorry, we'll do it this way, right click. Okay, retrieve model annotations. And there's all of our annotations here. And then again, we want to go select parts. So for this one, all I want here is, let's select this one. You'll know it's selected because it will turn blue. We'll select this. Zoom in here. We want this one for the thickness. Yeah, we'll take this radius. I don't think we need anything else here.